Hey guys, welcome back for another video. I know it's been a while since I've been on camera. You've probably been seeing a few recorded videos that I've done in the past, but I wanted to come with an update. And that update is, it's been crazy, you guys. Life has been crazy. I know it's even been crazy for you guys. In the interim, COVID hit, of course. We're still going through COVID. We're still in shelter in place. We see that the death toll is rising, as well as infections are on the rise. It's spiked again. And so I've really slowed down a lot in terms of being on YouTube, just paying more attention to those things that are around me, especially my family, my husband, our children. I just been in a place of getting some things in place, because of course people are losing their jobs, and so I am also in that pool of people that is having to make a change. And so just know that you are not the only one, and I know that I'm not the only one. If you are going through it, you all, I'm right here. You can definitely put it down in the comments. We can talk and chat about it. That's basically what's been happening in my life. I hope you all are doing well. I'm still gonna do videos. I'm just trying to figure out my footage, and not my footage, my footing of like how many videos I'm gonna do a week. Just because I've had to make some things, me and my husband prayed about some things, and God really showed up and showed out. And there are going to be some more lifestyle videos. I definitely want to come in how we have financially, like, really got our budget into place during COVID, because COVID is not, you know, some people would see it as a curse, and yes, it is horrible what's going on, but you know, I'm one of those people that I will see a glass half full before I see it half empty. I need to see, Lord, what do you want me to learn from this? You know what I'm saying? That is the type of person that I am. And so I've learned so much in that time. Totally, like, y'all, when I say that I am not like hauling makeup, I'm not doing anything. Look at what I'm wearing, y'all. I mean, I'm barely wearing makeup every day. Like, this was eyeliner, mascara, tinted moisturizer powder, and lip balm, lip gloss, you know? So, I mean, any of that, I mean, I'm keeping up with my hair regimen, and that's, I've been like lazy on, but I just wanted to come share with you guys an update. This is not anything extravagant. I was actually filming some things for ministry. Y'all know Forrest and I have been doing every other Saturday. We've been doing courageous conversations and having like Bible study and talking about some things that have been pretty challenging, things that are important in a marriage. We're actually, this weekend, we are going to be celebrating our 18th wedding anniversary. But I just wanted to come on, share with you guys an update of what's going on in my life. Comment down below. Let me know that, first of all, you're okay. Number two, let me know what's going on with you. Girl, what's going on? Okay. I know a lot of people have still been doing YouTube, which is amazing. That's a lot of people's career. This is a hobby for me. This is something that I love to do that's on the side. But again, it's on the side. But I definitely want to come with some financial things for you guys, just because I have shifted a lot, okay? And like I said, it was a blessing in the messing, okay? And so God has really, really blessed us, and we see our lives shifting, and Forrest and I have come together on some things, and I'll be sharing that with you guys in another video. This is just an update. But I hope you guys are doing well. Peace. I love you guys. Bye-bye. 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 Bye-bye.